That's bullshoy. I'm sorry. I'm not in the mood. I would like to congratulate Barack Obama on his victory. I would like to congratulate Richard Speck. I would like to congratulate Ted Bundy on sneaking into yet another sorority house and killing another co-ed. I would like to congratulate Adolf Hitler on his invasion of Poland. I would like to congratulate the Al-Qaeda for their successful attack on New York City. I would like to congratulate the Ansar al-Sharia crowd over there in Benghazi for their successful assault on our consulate. Congratulate Barack Obama. I'm sorry, Herman. Love you, but you can take that and stick it in that phony damn cowboy hat of yours and then find something. I'm not congratulating him. I am not going to congratulate somebody dedicated to the destruction of our economic system, dedicated to the weakening of our nation, dedicated to the weakening of our military, dedicated to bringing America to a second-class status in the world of nations. I am not going to congratulate that person because he managed to lie enough, plunder enough, and give away enough to con a bunch of ignorant, stupid voters into giving him the power to carry out his anti-American schemes. So, you know, you all can go on with your mindless little stupid little platitudes about, I would like to congratulate Barack Obama. Bolshoi. I'm not going to congratulate him at all. You know, I fear that man. He won by promising people other people's money and by lying through his teeth. You don't congratulate people for that. The Bible, according to Barack Obama, thou shalt not steal, except by majority rule.